University of Georgia and the University System of Georgia currently investigating whether or not they are being victims of cyber attacks by Russian criminals. They say that they bought MoveIt, which is the hacked software it used to store and transfer sensitive data. The University System of Georgia said they applied a patch to fix the code. They're now working to determine how widespread the hack is and how many people it has impacted.